Down in Pike County, a man is arrested on drug charges after a traffic stop. Investigators say that Katarine Parker tried to get away after being pulled over on Home Street. Deputies were able to capture Parker and recovered 8 grams of meth and a gun. He's now being charged with possession of a controlled substance and possession of a firearm by a convicted felon.